know that sucker worked. But I'm just happy to be back down here on 11, man. I took my three band motor, and I had a bad trap on 15, so I took that sucker down. I put up a single band, a mono band, the Aggie up for 10 and 11, and I just used my tuner on 10, so yeah, it was nice to come back down here and have an antenna set up that I can actually talk to some folks on, and I've been wanting to try out this new setup over here at the house, so I'm pretty happy it's working right now, this 410.
Oh yeah, I don't see no reason for you not to be happy, man. It sounds great. Sounds great, doing a real good job. No doubt in my mind. Alright, man, well, we rolled another little Watergate. I'll throw it up on YouTube so you can check it out. I'll throw them both on there, what the hell. But they're just Watergates, man. You know, just still pictures with modulation. Because that's the way this computer over here works. So let me hit the brakes on this real quick.